FlowCamp is a European trading network for researchers in the field of next-generation redox flow batteries. It consists of the work of 15 PhD students on three different redox flow battery systems: organic flow batteries, zinc-air, and hydrogen bromine.
Hello, my name is Heon Choi, and I'm a PhD student and a researcher at Fraunhofer ICT in Germany. I'm working on zinc-air redox flow batteries. Zinc is one of the most abundant metals in the world, so it is cost attractive. And another advantage is that it has higher energy capacities. In my research topic within FlowCamp, I am working on the development of a single cell for zinc-air redox flow batteries, especially focusing on design of the slurry flow field. It is important that the slurry can flow in an optimal way, just like it is the case of an optimal river flow. Like the river, with the design of the flow field, I try to find the least pressure drop, but also minimizing dead zones and also make the slurry flow uniformly over the surface of electrode. So far, I have been designing various types of flow fields on bipolar plates to find an optimal structure. It is very interesting that out of all different types of flow field, the single serpentine type showed the best discharge performances. To improve power density, I am also trying to use different types of materials for the flow field. So in order to increase the electrochemical performances, it has been found that the material selection is important. As you can see, by using metallic plates, it boosts up the electrochemical performances. And also, with the flow field design, it is better when you use serpentine flow field with higher corrected geometric area. Once a rechargeable zinc-air flow battery has been developed, it will be a cost-attractive flow battery in the energy storage market with higher energy capacity. I have been focusing on discharging performances for past 2 years, and my next step is to make this battery rechargeable and also stackable.